This is Battle Belongs in the key of D. Now, at the start and in a couple of turnarounds, you can just play the D note and just even some strong eights if you want, but I'll show you what I would play to make it a bit bigger. And that's also what we start with. So I would just play just one note per chord. You can play a very nice like light 16th. Very lightly though. But I would just play one. Again, you can just play one per note or the little 16. Play just with the kick. If you've got a strong electric and acoustic, driving it with eights. If not, eights are nice. Yeah. So you choose whichever one sounds stronger. And every time we go to like a bit of a hold, it's a D. But yeah, so you can choose in the choruses. If there's some nice big strong acoustic or electric eights going on, maybe locking with the kick would just be nicer. But if they're not really driving that from the other instruments, I reckon play eights in the choruses is what I would play. To watch for is if we're playing this song like last or at the end of the service, they might not want to start huge, and so just think about that. If the band comes in a bit quieter and you come in with a, it might be out of place. So just be aware.